Collections are a new way to automatically group and spotlight specific folders or assets by leveraging the metadata you've created. In this episode of Shortcuts, I will show you how to use them for organization or share a collection as a unique curated save search for your media to others with real-time updating. Once inside your project, hit the plus icon next to Collections within your navigation panel. First, start by choosing a source. Aside from the main project, folders can be available to choose from once you're inside of them. If you have other collections, they will appear here as well. Once you've selected your source folder, you can now apply filters, groupings, and sort options to this collection. I can change the metadata fields at any point, and my collection will dynamically adjust based on the specification I have placed on this collection. In this case, I have applied star ratings to my assets, so I'm going to group them based on highest to lowest. I could rename this collection and add an emoji at the top to customize it. If I wish to convert this to a share for someone not on my account, I could easily click share at the bottom of the collection and it will create a share under the share section in my navigation panel. One important note is that any changes you wish to make to a share from a collection will need to be edited from within the collection itself. Now, if you want to learn more about shares and Frame.io, check out our other episodes of Shortcuts to learn more. And make sure to subscribe on our YouTube page to get alerts on upcoming videos.